With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, so our question is, assertion: crossing over leads to recombination of genetic material on the two chromosomes, and the reason is crossing over is the exchange of genetic material between two homologous chromosomes. So here, in order to answer this question, first of all we need to understand that what is crossing over. So the crossing over is basically a function in which the recombination is taking place. In order to understand this, here this is one genetic material and here we have another genetic material. So in crossing over, what happen is these genetic material going to exchange, these genetic material are going to exchange their genetic or DNA. And how they are going to exchange their DNA? Like that. They are going to exchange DNA like that. So this process is called, like here, this process is called crossing over. And here we have these two chromosomes. These are chromosomes. And the question is saying that the crossing over leads to the recombination of genetic material on the two chromosomes. So the assertion is correct because it is the crossing over of recombination of genetic material, that is DNA. Now the reason is crossing over is an exchange of genetic material between two homologous chromosomes. Yes, this option is also correct, because the question is saying homologous chromosome. And what does it mean? Homologous chromosome means the crossing over is only occur between those chromosomes in which, let's say, we are taking the gene of height and we have different alleles of height. So crossing over can take place only the chromosomes in which the gene of height is present. Otherwise, how they are going to identify the region where they are need to be the crossing over? It is not a random process. It is a process that is done by the naturally by the body very specifically. It is a required process. Hence, this crossing over is the exchange of genetic material between two homologous chromosomes. So the correct option here is option A, that the assertion is correct, and so as the reason, and the assertion and the reason is the correct explanation of assertion, because crossing over does exchange the genetic material by the process of recombination, and this is present in the homologous chromosome. Like, the characteristic thing here is the homologous, it does not occur between the different chromosomes. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.